making the pass, nice assist.
Kawhi Leonard with another great season last year, earned his first Defensive Player of the Year award with his outstanding play.
And for Leonard, he became the first perimeter player to win one since 2004. That just shows you how incredible his defense was at times.
Here's Favors. Oh, and that one, no question, Powell.